so much booty, and I love, oh my God, Richard.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
Okay, so this is your way of meditating.
This is my way of meditating, but also I have another way of meditating, which I'm gonna let you in on a little bit of secret right now.
Oh my goodness. Ah, Divas, a cocktail. Yeah. And leave it to you to have not just a cocktail, but a Roberto Cavalli. Who does Roberto Cavalli vodka except for Richard Black?
Let me sprinkle a little glass dust on your baby.
Glass dust. Honey, we're doing it. Divas and cocktails.
Divas and cocktails.
Richard Glass. Amber for hair. What's going on? So, I mean, you're doing fave. Now you've got me in your chair. I see you got pictures with Oprah. You've been doing this forever, forever, ever.
Forever, ever?
Forever.
It's a self-contained luminous air. It's an amazing airbrush cup.
Okay? Oh, wow.
So that's what we're going to use on today. We're using airbrush makeup.
So airbrush makeup gives you that kind of very...
The very, very seamless finish. A seamless finish.
I love this padding.
Isn't it great?
Yeah, it's
very
soothing.
It's very soothing. What we're doing, even though you get a seamless finish with that, okay. But we have to drive the product into your pores.
Oh, okay? Wow, okay.
Okay, so basically, so everything that we created with the moisturizer and that created that barrier, so now we're actually creating a softer barrier.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So it's a nice, even powder.
And now this is a finishing powder?
This is your finishing powder. This is to solidify everything that we just done.
Okay.
What we're doing right now, we're basically creating your crease and your eye.
We want the eyes to dance off of my face.
We want the eyes to dance off your face. That's why we are using the sparkle, girl.
We are using the sparkle so the eyes will dance.
Dance. Yes. A little highlight on the brow. Now we're going to line the eye. Close it up for me, baby. Try to get as close to the lash as possible. Mm-hmm. So that way we get a nice, clean, clean line.
Your rouge, your blush.
And like I said, apples in the cheek and right on back.
Okay.
And again, nobody is the same color, so we can blend a little bit of that color all throughout.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. So.
And sprinkle. Glass, and this is Nicci Gilbert Daniels, and you're watching
Divas and Cocktails. Yeah. I had so much fun.
Thank you. Are you kidding me? I had a bat and a ball, baby.
Honey, a bat and a ball.